Philippine jeepney groups gear up for another strike to oppose the government's transport modernization program. The Philippine Transportation Secretary says issues hounding the program could be resolved in a proposed national transport summit. Johnson Marabat reports.
Transport group Piston plans to join the three-day transport strike of Manibela next week. Piston National President Modi Foranda said he hopes to talk to Manibela Chairman Mar Valbuena to iron out their plan after President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. favored a continued implementation of public transport modernization program. Piston staged a protest rally on Friday in front of the Land Transportation Franchising and Regulatory Board to condemn Marcos's recent public pronouncement.
Sa atin ay dapat na pag-aralan mismo ni BBM kung bakit nagkaroon ng Senate resolution. Maglulunsad tayo ng mga seri ng mga pagkilos at hindi lamang dito sa National Capital Region kundi sa buong bansa. Naghahanda tayo sa mas malapad at mas malawak na mga transport strike at march rally mismo sa harapan ng Malacanang para kundinahin itong pronouncement ni Bongbong Marcos Jr.
But for Roberto Martin, president of Pasang Masda, a pro-modernization group, a transport strike is not an effective avenue to criticize the program.
Hindi na po uso ang strike. Noong araw, nagagawa po namin yan. Ngayon, mag-i-strike, sasabihin ng principal, module tayo. Sasabihin ng mga empleyado ng malaking establishment, online tayo. Wala hong napipirwisyo. Ang pinipirwisyo nila, yung kapwa nila kasama sa paglarali nila.
Meanwhile, Land Transportation, Franchising and Regulatory Board Chairman Attorney Teofilo Guadis III said the government can no longer allow the request of those who opted not to consolidate their units.
Yung protesta po at saka yung sinasabi ng piston sa amin ay matagal na po namin kwan na narinig yan, in-address na namin yung mga issues. Gusto nila yung traditional na one operator, one jeepney policy. Ilihis naman po ito sa programa ng gobyerno. So sa bandang pong iyan, hindi namin sila mapagbigyan.
Transportation Chief Jaime Bautista said President Ferdinand Marcos Jr.'s decision to proceed with the implementation of the modernization program no longer came as a surprise despite the Senate resolution calling for its suspension.
From the very start, alam ko yung position ni Presidente. No? Even before na magkaroon ng resolusyon, no? Yung aming communication ay tuloy-tuloy yung dapat implementasyon ng public transport modernization program.
Bautista assured senators that his agency continues to work on the implementation of issues they cited, such as the lack of local public transport route plans. Meanwhile, the transport secretary says he is open to holding a national summit for the modernization program. This was suggested by some transport groups amid opposition from unconsolidated jeepney drivers and operators. Secretary Bautista believes the summit will help the department improve the implementation of the program. Undersecretary Jesus Ferdinand Ortega also says the government and stakeholders can find solutions to issues raised against the program without suspending it. Officials also say the modernization program will be done in phases, with the first stage being the consolidation of PUB operators and drivers. Johnson Manabat, ABS-CBN News.